G'day guys, and welcome to Ylands. So I started playing this game in one of the live streams, and I've been playing it on and off over the last week or two. And I thought I might just carry on doing little episodes and uploading them. Copper or copper or whatever it is, the new laws that are coming in. Yeah, I'm not too sure about them. But it is what it is, I guess. And I don't make any money off my videos, so it's not really, I'm not really going to kick up a stink about it, but I can see where it's going to affect a lot of people that do rely on it for their weekly or monthly income or whatever. And it is pretty sad because I'm pretty sure you're supposed to be at least 13 years old to get an account on the YouTube platform anyway. Yeah, so where was I? I was gonna go around and grab a few of these bushes, the berries off the bush. I have done some more exploring and got a few more trees here and there, and created a bit of a living thing here. I've made a wee bit of a dock, so when I get to the point of building a ship, I can do that at the end of the dock there, and that'll be perfectly fine. It's not overly big. It's only it's only this wide. I would have made it too wide, but and the poles, I haven't got them going all the way down to the ground in some places. It was quite awkward, but that should be hopefully deep enough. If it's not deep enough here, I'll probably put it out another few more of these bits. So I got a wee fishing stand here where I just go fishing. I could do it off the land, but you know, might as well make it look cool. Okay, we've got a lot of horses breeding over there. Actually going crazy over there with horses. Yeah, we might even start killing them off. Upgraded all my tools, steel tools of course. Got a bow now. Got a hammer. So what I need to do today is, I've got some wood, I need to go and gather more wood, and we need to make some of these furnace linings. That's one of the main objectives, because the furnace is one of the things that I need. So we need sand and we need clay to make these furnace linings. So I do have a bunch of sand here somewhere. Let me see. So we've got, that's on me. Okay, so my little room here is slowly filling up, which means I'm going to need to build a more suitable storage area. I may even just keep this for storage and build myself a little bit of a house. Got sulfur, we've got copper, popcorn. I do have some sand somewhere. I'll have one of these. There we go, there's some sand. I'll take all of that. Okay, so we can make 23 of those. Yeah, why not? Oh, it's already full, I need to light it. Okay, we don't need that. The other thing I do like about this game is the free build option that you have. We'll put those in there. We should be able to. We can just light that now. We'll get that going. We'll have a look. We'll see what's in there. Nothing's in there at the moment. I don't think we need anything. Yeah, so once we've got those furnace linings going, we can build a furnace. So we've got crafting menu here, building materials. It's so much you can build in this game, it's actually unbelievable. Okay, so this is all just for building basically. We can do the boats and stuff, but where is the lobby in here? Okay, the stone chest. I used to love the stone chest. They were pretty much my favorite chest. They were the biggest and one of the easiest to make. Okay, we're not looking there, we need to. No. Maybe. Okay, we'll craft him. That's another 5 of those. We need nails for the advanced. Okay, so we need. You used to be able to make a seed bag or a seed. Yeah, you got a herb bag now. A dirt bag, a dirt box. We used to be able to make a dirt box. And that would hold. Here we go, soil container. We need to make one of them. We need planks and nails. Okay, so if we go back into here, okay, planks. Oh, not enough space. Okay. Well, I suppose we don't need those, do we? Actually, bark. Where is the bark? Now, there used to be a way to. Destroy all the bark at once. You could choose how many you wanted to destroy. Okay, so the planks ended up on the ground. We can grab those. We need to put. What else do I need? I need a planks. I need nails. Can I make nails on it? Might have some in there. Did have nails. I don't have nails anymore. Some more inventory space, which means I need to stick all this crap in here. Oh, there we go, there's nails right there. Let's move some of these things that we don't really need to hold on to. Take the nails. Let's make one of those dirt boxes, they're always handy. We could probably make one of those too, actually. We need one nail. Grab two of those. Where's that dirt box? A soil container. Okay, I'm gonna craft one of them. Okay, we can make a few bits of stone here. Okay, so the sand. Now if I click on this, I can probably. That in there. Okay, so we've got that in there. We can put dirt in there. I don't know if we can put clay in there. Can we put clay in there? So. No, we can't put clay in there. It's only dirt and sand, I think. And maybe gravel. God, I hope we don't need to run around with that in our hands. Okay. Let's eat these. Let's go for a wee run around. I haven't gone to explore more deeper in the cave as yet. I should have a. Okay, I got 8 arrows on me. Okay, we've got a lot of horses everywhere. I did kill all the cats around this area here. It's just a lot of horses. Okay, we've got a few bits of clay. We need feathers. We make some more arrows. Okay, we've got some clouds moving in, it's probably going to storm. Let's have a look up here. Okay, so there's not much around this general area. I know there's more stone over here. We can get some stone. So we'll get some stone just before it's night. So I mean, it's getting dark already, but okay, so I was digging a lot of stone out over here. Get some of this so we can put down a bit of a foundation. Okay, we got marble as well. So we've got 48 stone chunks, 19 stone, and we also got marble with that as well, and some dirt. Okay, we'll just grab a wee bit more. Okay, we'll head back over here now. Oh, feather. Gotta pick up those feathers. We should probably cook some food up too. Just while we're stove. Okay, we'll cook up we'll just cook up a bunch of this. Okay, so that'll cook all that up. And this should be breakfast. Okay, so we'll go in here, we'll get our breakfast. And we'll just keep loading that up. Some more. There's no fuel, but that's fine. At least that's already there. Let's actually, we'll just fuel it up now and we'll get it going. Perfect. Eat these, and we'll see about making that furnace, I think. Okay, I need to make these. Okay, let's get that made. Let's fill that up. Light her up. We'll get those done. We need for a furnace, alright. Smelting furnace, no, we don't. Okay, we've already got one of them, but we made one out of clay, so we need to I wish I had one called workstations. Never used to be like this, the system, but I suppose it's okay. Okay, we'll just probably have to manually go through here and find it. Yeah, community's not in here. Yeah, but we just go into this. Where are we? Oh, so much stuff to make. Okay, we've already got a blacksmith. We don't need that. Yeah, we need to make all of these workbenches. A foundry, that's what we need. Okay, so we only need 20 of those. We still need 30 clay. A casting mold. We need a casting mold. Okay, so casting mold. 20 ingot. Man. I think we can do that. We can do that. We can get 20 ingot. It's raining. Okay, let's have a look at this. We need to make another. Let's take those. Let's put them on there. Hopefully there's enough burning left to go. A bit of glass, why not? We need to look for some ingots. We've got a knife. Let's take those. We need 20 ingot. We do have some here, somewhere. Just gotta remember which chest they're in. Otherwise, We just have to make some more. There's 12. Okay, I've got a full lot here. What do we don't need? We don't need those. Let's grab those. Okay, we need some more ore. I need some more storage. This is ridiculous. Okay, let's put the stone away. The marble away. Be enough for now. Let's go and get some of this. Okay, so that's plenty of iron. Yeah, we've got a real storm coming in now. Let's fill these up. Okay, so let's light that up. See, hopefully it doesn't go out with that rain. Probably put a couple more covers over this, but okay, I guess we're just gonna wait. Take all of those. What are we going to do? Make more glass or charcoal? No, nothing. Make more glass. We can make glass windows. It's alright. We'll keep the raw glass there. Stuff done. Yes. We may as well load this back up since it's running. Now we can get this going. We need to make one of those. Let's craft one of them, and we may as well craft some nails because we're going to always need nails. Let's light that sucker up. What else did I need for that foundry? Clay, we need is clay. Let's get some clay. I've got enough space. We go out into the wither and get some clay. There's a clay patch over here. Nice Bit of thunder happening. Okay, so we've got, ooh, a bit of clay. Gotta love the weather in this game, eh? Okay, so we've got enough clay now. Need to eat something. Okay, we've got a wee carrot farm there too now. Found some carrots. It's really getting stormy, isn't it? Okay, so if we go back into this, now we need to grab our other stuff, don't we? Take that. I think. I think we can make it now. Where are we going to put it? Now we need to put it. Okay, the weather's finding up. Let's put it down. Let's see, now we can rotate that around. Do we want to put it there though? I might just put it down here. Just like that. I mean, we could always build a bit of a roof over top. Okay, so now we can build all this industrial sort of stuff. Like cogs and steel stuff here. Which we'll eventually need. Anyway, guys. We've got the foundry down now, so I guess that's going to be it for this episode. If you're interested in seeing where I go with this and start building the house next, or a ship, probably the house, yeah. Like, subscribe, and come back for some more. Thanks, guys. See you later. Bye bye.